Okay, guys, so we are actually on our way to H Mart because I need to go grocery shopping because we've been out of town for a week and I didn't go grocery shopping before we left, which is good because then all my food will be fresh in the freezer. So we're actually on our way to H Mart so that I can get fresh seafood. And I'm looking for some barbecue sauce for Korean beef short ribs because I love cooking those things. And this one's safe. It's for that. Safe for sliced beef ribs. So I'm just looking around right now because I might want to get some sriracha. But babe wants me to get 2x spicy noodles. So that's where I'm going to go right now. And I'm going to take you guys along for our little journey in the store. Oh, look, they have a, if you like that stuff, look, you could do it right here. $6.99. Cause that was $1.49 each, so that's what, like $3. And they can get this for $7. See, they have this on sale, but they don't have this on sale. That's too hot. Oh, this is $3.49. Look, they're right here. $3.49. So now I can get this for cheap instead of getting these two. See? Anywhere you go, you have to bargain shop. So that's what I do. I bargain shop everywhere I go. Because you never know what you're going to find, so you just need to look. As you guys can see, I'm back in the car. I'm back in the car, leaving the H Mart. Hey y'all, so we are now in Kroger. And I'm about to get some, get this smoke crab legs. Oh look, and it's on sale. $8.99 a pound. So I'm gonna get that and then I'm gonna get these 3 lobster tails because I already bought shrimp. Damn, look at this huge ass lobster tail up there. $23 a pound. I don't know how much it weighs in there. I might buy that one because it's huge. Okay, guys, so I am now headed to the last store, which is Foodorama. But anyways, y'all, let me know if Foodorama is an all Texas thing or if it's just a Houston area thing, like a Houston and the surrounding areas.
Thank you. So I hope y'all liked hanging out with me today. And I'll see y'all in the next video.